today we're going to be connecting two laptops together with a USB to USB cable. So you can see that I have connected the USB cable to my one laptop, and now I'll connect to other.